Today is Friday the 20th. There is a snow again on a ferry. She's just going to jump on all of them. There's a Mr. Bear. We have left Coopville and Keystone to come on over to Port Townsend. And we are seeing dolphins. We saw, we think, fur seals. And I think there's a bunch of seaweed in the distance now. But we're headed over for a day over at Port, at the very, very haunted Port Townsend. We have all kinds of words all over us. So we're like, And Bear is like layered down. He's like, nope. He knows where we're going. Having lunch in a place called Sirens. It's at the top floor of a Victorian in downtown or uptown Port Townsend. Lively olive, yum! Okay, since we have limited time, we need to cross the street because we got to go to the underground. We're jaywalking, you ready? Break the law in a tiny town. Mad Hatter and Company. We're going to underground. We're gonna go to Diagon Alley. Ooh. You ready? Ooh, look at this. Look at that, y'all. Look at. Yep. Oh, so beautiful. Oh, so beautiful. Townsend. I love this shop and can't afford their sale items. I got a fancy hat in here. Bear got me a hat. But it was like, no, it's all new. But it's like, we go into Diagon Alley. Mm-hmm. The thing.
Ooh. Ooh.
That's freaking gorge.
Wow.
I'm gonna say Price is Right, Price is Right.
Oh. Price is Right, Price is Right. You're gonna get that on the plane. More journals, Snow. This is cool. Look at their little room.
This for like classes and stuff?
For like drum circles and things like that. Meditations. Rituals. Yep, like journals. Yep, there you go. There's no price? Can you ask about it?
No, there's no way that thing is like within my budget.
Mm-mm. She said no. She said no. We're here at Phoenix Rising in Uptown Port Townsend. We're still in Port Townsend. I think we have like less than an hour before our ferry, but we're just running up all over the place, and we are outside of Captain John Quincy Adams' old house from 1887. It is for sale, people. So if you have, you know, $2.5 million, this is the place for you. But this tree, though, this tree and this iron fence with these cobwebs on it is like, oh, ho, ho, ho. I don't know if you guys can even see the cobwebs, but this tree, though. All about this tree. That's gorge. Ooh, imagine being on that porch. Sipping some tea, letting the tree rustle. Look at that fence. Ugh, love. Love, love, love. This is one of Bear and my favorite little places to come. When we are in Port Townsend, we gotta come in here and get some bread. Don't tell my trainer. Don't tell my trainer that I'm getting all this bread. It's delicious. It got me some of these. And that looks really good. And these look really yummy. An old pear Danish. Yum, 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 yum. Taste the bread, taste the bread. And I got some fancy cheese from my neighbor who has watched Luna Pup. Thank you. Fancy water. Thank you so much. This is one of Bear and my favorite little places to come. When we are in Port Townsend, we gotta come in here and get some bread. Don't tell my trainer. Don't tell my trainer that I'm getting all this bread. It's delicious. It got me some of these. And that looks really good. And these look really yummy. An old pear Danish.
Yum, 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 yum. Tis the bread. And I got some fancy cheese for my neighbor who has watched Luna Pup. Thank you. Fancy water. Thank you so much. We're at Captain Whidbey and we spotted a little bunny. There's little bunny. Hi, little bunny Fluff. Oh, he's so cute. You guys have seen Captain Whidbey before, but they've been adding some stuff. Captain Whidbey is the inn. Now we're gonna have some drinks. I'm gonna have a birthday drink. That's a little spider. Big old Madrona trees.
I knew it down and she was like, nope.
What happened? Spider?
I don't know.
No, you're okay.
I don't know.
I don't see anything.
Speaking of
spider. Big one? Oh, yeah. Hello.
Hi, little bunny. See you later.
So cute.
Ooh, another one.
There are trees here. Happy birthday to me.
Yeah.
I like to catch him off guard like this and he's like, why? Oh, so pretty.
Paragliding.
Paragliding. I love this place.